They're so dense that they contain a mass around the mass of the sun, but crammed into a volume around the size of the city of Chicago, making them some of the densest objects in the universe. And we just detected two of these very, very dense stars spiraling around one another.
When we saw that there was the gravitational wave alert and a gamma ray signal also seen, we thought, okay, that's a big day. Here it is.